certified yoga instructor at CentraState Healthcare System. Health is wealth. Who doesn't want to feel good and live well? Whether you're trying to eat better, exercise more, or simply be more grateful, stress can inhibit your progress towards your health goals. While stress is unavoidable, it is possible to manage it in a healthy and positive way. Yoga, inclusive of physical poses, breathing, and meditation, can be done anywhere and by anybody. It only takes about 5 to 10 minutes to perform a few simple postures that can help relieve tension and get you refocused. Our employee wellness manager, Tracy, is here to help demonstrate a few simple poses. Let's start with some sun breaths. Stand tall with your arms at your sides. Turn your palms up, and on your inhale, reach your arms all the way up. And on an exhale, float the arms down at your sides. Continue. As you breathe in, link your breath as you rise up. And as you breathe out, release tension. This exercise helps to open up and help you breathe deeper through the side bodies and also relieve tightness and tension in the shoulders. Next, we'll practice forward bends. Stand tall, feet right underneath your hips. Inhale, reach your arms all the way up by your ears, lengthen through the sides of the body. Exhale, soften the knees and bow all the way forward. Release the head and the neck. Stay here, take a couple deep breaths. Forward bends are great for stretching the back and the legs. They also help to lower blood pressure and soothe the entire body. When you're ready to come up, press down into the feet. Bring the hands to the hips. Inhale, stretch the crown of the head forward and rise up nice and slow. And now we'll practice a lateral or side stretch. Starting in your standing position, once again, on your inhale, reach your right arm all the way up by your ear. On your exhale, press down into your feet and stretch up and over to the left. Keep your shoulders and your hips square. If it doesn't bother the neck, you can slightly turn your gaze up towards the hand. Take a nice deep breath into the side of the body. Exhale, release. Inhale, rise all the way up. And you'll do the other side. On a breath in, reach the left arm up. And on a breath out, stretch up and over to the right, stretching the left side. This is great for releasing tension in the shoulders, the neck, and even the upper back. Rise all the way up. And lower the arm, bringing out. All three of the poses we practiced today can be done standing or comfortably seated in a chair. To learn more about yoga and healthy ways to relieve stress, join us for Yoga for Self-Care. Thank you for watching. Namaste.